I could listen to you for hours. You're so pleasant to listen
I'm
to.
I'm free tonight. You're free tonight.
Let's go.
You get it, Juan.
Hola, tiburones. Hello, sharks. My name is Juan Ignacio Stewart. I'm from Boulder, Colorado. My company is called Frescos Naturales. And I'm here looking for $130,000 for 8% equity in the business. Now, sharks, Latin American food and culture are now part of the fabric of this country. Anybody ever hear of Taco Tuesday before? But even though the food culture has been embraced, in the beverage space, there are very few healthy Latin American drink alternatives to high fructose corn syrup or artificially flavored sodas. You may ask, do they even exist? And I would say, claro, of course they do. If you go to the homes of most immigrant and Latinx families, you'll find that we make some of our daily refrescos fresh at home with real ingredients and low sugar. Now, for those that are unfamiliar, we call these refreshing water-based drinks aguas frescas or refrescos. Using recipes of growing up back home in Guatemala, I developed Frescos Naturales, the first full line of better-for-you sparkling aguas frescas. We use just three ingredients, one of those being water, then the highest quality fruits and flowers, and then just a little bit of sugar to wrap them up good. We've created the best tasting aguas frescas you've ever had in your life. And we're innovating on these traditional recipes by adding light carbonation, making them a perfectly balanced fruit drink with bubbles in a can. Now, sharks, I can't wait to build one of the biggest, better for you beverage brands in the world. So tiburones, sharks, the opportunities are big as the sea is deep. So how many of you are ready to jump into the waters of Frescos Naturales?
Ay, 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 arriba! Juan, you're mesmerizing. Like, I could listen to you for hours. You're so pleasant to listen
to. I'm free tonight if you want.
Let's go.
You get it, Juan!
Yeah, it's, I admire all of you so much, and de veras, thank you.
It's
yeah.
a ton of work, but I just love your energy and your personality and so much passion, and I want to invest, but sometimes entrepreneurs don't realize how hard the road is going to be.
Well, no, when I launched this, it was right before the first diagnosis of cancer for my son. Yeah, it was rough. You know, like launching this and pushing it, while also being going through all of that was the hardest thing. Like even dealing with the shortage of aluminum during COVID, not a problem. Like, honestly, going to explain to gringos what Jamaica is, not a problem. Getting accounts, making maps, distributing, moving pallets, not a problem. Cancer with my son, that was something that, yeah, that really shows you, like there's things, what matters and what is, you know, people can wait for the drinks.
Puts things in context.
So he was 15, he's 19 now. He just had scans. This last week, and they're all good.
Yeah,
so yeah, that's right. So he's clean now. 3 years. We're looking for 5 to be totally on the clear. But for me, like the drinks are a piece of cake.
Well, I'm sure you're gonna figure this out because both your energy and your entrepreneurial spirit are very there. It's very
With
clear.
With your help.
This is not as it is today. Not an investable business. But I'll say one thing. To all the sharks, I am completely serious about this. This really is on trend. It is one of the hottest spaces. If you convince one of the other sharks, I'll do this because I believe in you.
We're all out, Daniel. There's no one to convince.
This is exactly what I wanted.
Wait a second. I'll do the deal with you. I want 30%.
Whoa.
15 each. That's the only way that happens.
Don't I like disrespect
this guy.
Yourself,
I do not have a beverage. At 14 years, I've never done a beverage deal because I hate this space. But I love this guy. If we get 30% for 130, I'll do the deal.
I really appreciate that. My mark right here is 20%.
No,
that I'm
not
really ready to work with you. 10,
sorry, 10? Daniel, not doing that.
Daniel,
10%
would you do it
is not
for 20?
Enough.
I can't. I know what's involved. My team has a lot of stuff on their plate. Juan, ¿no quieres por 25%?
Okay, 25%, pero me podría dar... Oh, here's the other part. I should have brought this up earlier. I'm also looking for financing for productions. Is that something that you could help?
You said $130,000 for 25%. That's correct, right? He said it in Spanish, but that's what he said. Did you accept that?
If it comes with financing?
I'm happy to explore the financing we'll be open to it, but we need to hit that road then, depending on your performance.
Don't do it, Juan. That's valuing your company basically at $500,000.
Mark's free advice is worth every penny that you're paying for it.
Sometimes people get really excitable on that carpet.
But I don't want you to do this deal expecting a guaranteed financing. The $130,000 is much less than the hundreds of thousands of dollars of my team's time helping up across the board. So I'm sorry, but I have to stand at the 25%.
All right, let's do it.
Congrats, Juan.
Vamos a trabajar. The
golden ticket goes to my favorite product.
I've made you a good offer.
That's what I'm talking about.
That is the winner.
Riding all the way to the bank, baby.
You've come to the right place.